There are many Shopify apps for e-commerce out there, each with its own strategies and purposes designed to fulfill our requirements. However, selecting the perfect one can be challenging and time-consuming. Today, we'll be discussing the top 7 Shopify apps for e-commerce based on our experience. So, let's get started. Coming up first is Parcel Panel Order Tracking. We found the app helpful in tracking our orders in real time and dealing with exceptions before customers complained. It also allowed us to auto-send shipping notifications to keep our customers informed, which reduced the number of WISMO or where is my order tickets we received. One of the best things was that it enabled us to create a branded and multilingual tracking page with abundant custom elements, which eliminated the need to answer, "Where is my order?" This made it easier for our customers to track their orders and make the process more efficient. Another great feature of Parcel Panel was its smart upsell system, which helped us drive more sales. Additionally, we got powerful analytics that we could use to optimize our shipping solutions. Since we were into dropshipping, the feature that allowed us to hide all Chinese origin with just one click was really useful. It made our store look more professional and helped build trust with our customers. Next up is Judge.me Product Reviews. We were able to collect and display product reviews and star ratings, which helped us build trust with our customers and boost sales with social proof. We were also able to schedule automatic emails to get reviews with photos and videos after order fulfillment or delivery, or import them from other apps. We enjoyed unlimited email review requests with photo and video, and in-email review forms. With this app, we displayed star ratings, store and product reviews, trust badges, and review carousels on our storefront widgets. This app was fully customizable, with display options that included all reviews pages, badges, carousels, filtering, grid layout, media galleries, photo reviews, product grouping, Q&A, rich snippets, star ratings, tabs or sidebars, testimonials, top reviews, and video reviews. We could share our reviews on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, rich snippets, and Google Shopping, and engage our reviewers with Q&A, coupons, and email marketing integrations. We recommend it to anyone looking for a way to collect and display product reviews and star ratings. So now we have Zopi, AliExpress dropshipping. This app turned out to be remarkable for our business. With this platform, we could easily discover and import top products with just one click from AliExpress, Temu, and CJ Dropshipping to our Shopify store. The ability to set pricing rules and automate large orders helped us save time and increase sales. One of the key benefits was that Zopi automatically tracked and adjusted stock and prices, which helped us stay up to date with inventory levels and prevent overselling. The order fulfillment management system streamlined the entire process. We didn't have to worry about manually fulfilling orders, as Zopi did it all for us. The icing on the cake was the real-time global order tracking feature, which provided our customers with transparency and satisfaction. We suggest this app to anyone who wants to simplify the dropshipping process. Moving on to Avada Email Marketing and SMS, which is a fantastic solution for e-commerce merchants to convert visitors into customers and build long-term relationships. With this app, we were capable of following up and converting our customers via omnichannel, including email marketing, SMS, push notifications, and WhatsApp. One of the nice options was the automation workflows, which included abandoned cart, abandoned checkout, and welcome subscribers. We managed to capture leads via pop-ups and forms, including pop-up windows, discount pop-ups, and coupon pop-ups, and personalize our campaigns by segmenting contacts and providing product recommendations. The email marketing features were also impressive, with various campaign types, including cart emails, checkout emails, newsletters, and product recommendations. We handled our campaigns with A/B testing, analytics, custom code, targeting, and templates. We recommend Avada to anyone looking to improve their e-commerce marketing with hassle-free functions. The following on our list is called eComposer. We could create stunning landing pages, collection pages, product pages, and more, using a simple and intuitive live drag and drop editor. One of the things we loved about this app was the built-in design library, which offered a wide range of page layouts, section templates, and countless other elements. It saved us a lot of time and effort that we would have otherwise spent on third-party apps. The platform also offered a host of advanced features, such as global blocks, AI content generator, and lazy loading, which made our pages load faster and look more professional. We were also impressed by the app's built-in add-ons, including Ajax Cart, Color Swatch, Image Optimizer, and cross-selling. The best part was that eComposer was incredibly easy to use, with no coding required, and it had a Shopify standard UI. We managed to create custom pages, manage pages, and track page analytics effortlessly. However, we recommend eComposer to anyone looking for a fast, easy, and affordable page builder app that can help them create stunning pages and boost their sales. Let's shift our focus to the Tidio live chat and AI chatbots. With this app, we were allowed to manage all our customer messages in one place, which made it a simple yet effective help desk solution for our team. One of the best things about this app was the ready-to-use sales and support chatbots that helped us increase revenue and answer common customer questions instantly. We also loved the Liro AI bot, which automatically solved our customers' queries, saving us a lot of time and effort. Tidio also comes with dedicated Shopify features, such as previewing carts, checking order history, and recommending products directly in the chat. This allowed us to provide personalized recommendations and increase sales. Adding Tidio to our Shopify store was super easy. We just clicked the Add App button, and we were ready to go. The ticketing system was also a great feature, allowing us to manage and resolve customer requests efficiently. Overall, we would recommend it to anyone looking for a simple yet effective help desk solution with AI chatbots, ticketing, and more. Last up is Printify, which was a really great solution for selling custom products globally. With Printify, we could design and sell our custom products, while they printed, packed, and shipped our orders directly to our customers. We liked the wide selection of products available on Printify's platform, which included apparel, accessories, home decor, and more. We found it easy to upload our designs quickly and customize various products in seconds. One of the best qualities of using Printify was that we didn't have to buy stock up front, which meant that we had zero risk. We were able to offer a wide range of products to our customers without worrying about inventory management. The platform also provided us access to a global network of print providers who printed, packaged, and shipped our orders directly to our customers, making the process fast and efficient. We also found their prices to be affordable, which allowed us to maximize our profits. All in all, we would suggest Printify to anyone looking to sell custom print-on-demand products. So those are our takes on the best Shopify apps for e-commerce, each with its unique benefits and features. We hope this video gives you a good idea of the possibilities and helps you make the right choice for your needs. Let us know if you have any further questions or would like to share your thoughts in the comments below.